With the rise of ChatGPT, Midjourney AI, and many other new tools for humankind, artificial intelligence has rapidly emerged as one of the most transformative technologies of our time. It refers to the simulation of human intelligence in machines that are programmed to learn and perform tasks that typically require human-like thinking, such as perception, reasoning, and problem-solving. While the potential benefits of AI are vast, there are also concerns about its impact on the workforce and the economy. In this video essay, we'll explore the answers to some of the most pressing questions surrounding AI, including what jobs AI may potentially replace, where AI is already being used, whether its rapid growth will cause massive unemployment, and how it's influencing the world economy. Join us as we delve into the fascinating world of AI and its potential implications for the future. What is an artificial intelligence? So what exactly is AI? AI is an exciting and fascinating topic that has the potential to change the world as we know it. Let me start by explaining what AI is. AI refers to machines that can perform tasks that would usually require human intelligence. It involves creating computer programs that can learn from experience, make decisions, and adapt to new situations. These machines can be used for a variety of applications, such as natural language processing, image recognition, and decision-making. One of the most famous examples of AI is Siri, the voice-activated assistant that comes with iPhones. Siri can understand and respond to voice commands, make phone calls, send texts, and even set reminders. Other examples of AI in our everyday lives include Netflix recommendations, spam filters, and virtual assistants like Alexa or Google Assistant. But AI is not just limited to consumer applications. It is also being used in industries such as healthcare, finance, and transportation. For example, doctors can use AI to analyze medical images and detect early signs of cancer, while financial institutions can use it to detect fraud. AI is advancing rapidly, and there are still many challenges to overcome. One of the biggest challenges is creating machines that can truly understand human language and context. Another challenge is ensuring that AI is used ethically and doesn't perpetuate biases or harm humans. Despite these challenges, AI has the potential to change the world for the better. It can help us solve some of the world's biggest problems, such as climate change and disease. It can also create new opportunities for innovation and growth. In conclusion, artificial intelligence is a fascinating and rapidly advancing field that has the potential to revolutionize the world we live in. I'm very excited to think what the future holds for AI, and I can't wait to see what new applications and breakthroughs will come next. What problems you want AI to solve? Share your thoughts in the comments. What jobs AI may potentially replace? Next question that bothers me personally is what jobs AI may potentially replace. Artificial intelligence is a powerful tool that has the potential to change many aspects of our lives. One of the most significant impacts of AI is the potential for it to replace human workers in certain professions. While this may seem like a scary thought, it's important to understand the ways in which AI can make our lives easier and more efficient. The first and most obvious profession that AI can replace is manual labor. Robots and other automated systems can perform physical tasks that were once done by humans, such as assembly line work, warehouse management, and even construction. This has the potential to significantly reduce the number of injuries and accidents that occur in these professions, as well as increase efficiency and productivity. Another profession that AI has the potential to replace is customer service. Chatbots and other AI-powered systems can be used to provide support and assistance to customers, reducing the need for human customer service representatives. This has the potential to save companies a lot of money, while also providing customers with faster and more efficient service. AI can also be used to replace certain administrative tasks, such as data entry, bookkeeping, and record keeping. These tasks are often repetitive and time-consuming, making them ideal for automation. By using AI to perform these tasks, businesses can free up their employees to focus on more complex and creative tasks. There are also some professions that could be completely replaced by AI, such as telemarketing, data analysis, and even some aspects of journalism. While this may be concerning to those who work in these professions, don't be afraid. I think it's important to remember that AI is not meant to replace humans entirely. Instead, it should be used as a tool to enhance and augment our abilities, freeing us up to focus on the tasks that require creativity, empathy, and critical thinking. In conclusion, AI has the potential to replace a wide range of professions, particularly those that are repetitive, physically demanding, or administrative in nature. While this may seem concerning at first, it's very important to remember that AI is meant to be a tool that enhances and augments human abilities, not replaces them entirely. By embracing AI and understanding its capabilities, we can create a better, more efficient, and more creative future for all of us. Where AI is already in use. AI is already being used in various fields and industries, including healthcare, finance, transportation, retail, and many others. Let's dig a bit deeper into this. AI technologies are used to automate processes, analyze large amounts of data, and provide insights that would be difficult or impossible for humans to uncover. In the healthcare industry, for example, AI is used to analyze medical data and images, assisting doctors and medical staff in diagnosis and treatment decisions. AI-powered chatbots, such as ChatGPT, can also provide basic medical advice and help schedule appointments. In finance, AI is used for fraud detection, loan underwriting, and portfolio management. AI-powered chatbots can also provide customer support and help with simple transactions. In transportation, AI is used for route optimization, predictive maintenance, and self-driving vehicles. Self-driving cars are being tested in various cities around the world, and it's expected that they'll become more common in the near future. In retail, AI is used for personalized recommendations, inventory management, and supply chain optimization. AI-powered chatbots can also assist with customer service and sales. AI is also being used in fields such as education, agriculture, and entertainment. AI-powered education platforms can provide personalized learning experiences for students, while AI-powered farming tools can optimize crop yield and reduce waste. In entertainment, AI is used for content creation, such as generating music or artwork. You probably already heard or even used Midjourney AI or Amper Music to generate content. As AI technology continues to advance, it's expected to be used in even more industries and fields. However, it's important to note that while AI can automate many tasks and provide valuable insights, it cannot replace the human touch and creativity in many areas. Humans will still be needed to design and oversee AI systems, as well as to make important decisions based on the insights they provide. If we missed anything, make sure to let us know in the comments. Will AI rapid growth cause massive unemployment? The short answer is that, in my humble opinion, yes. The rapid growth of AI technologies could lead to massive unemployment in certain industries. However, the long answer is a bit more nuanced than that. AI technologies are advancing rapidly, and they are becoming increasingly capable of performing tasks that were previously only possible for humans to do. What tasks exactly, you might ask? This includes everything from basic data entry to more complex tasks, like image recognition, natural language processing, and even driving cars. As AI continues to improve, it's likely that many jobs that were previously performed by humans will be automated, leading to significant job losses in certain industries. That being said, it's important to note that AI is not a one-size-fits-all solution, and not all jobs are equally at risk of automation. Jobs that involve routine, repetitive tasks are most at risk, while jobs that require creativity, emotional intelligence, or complex decision-making skills are less likely to be automated. In addition, new jobs are likely to emerge as a result of AI, particularly in fields like data analysis, machine learning, and software development. So while it's true that the growth of AI technologies could lead to massive unemployment in certain industries, it's also true that AI has the potential to create new jobs and opportunities. The key is to ensure that workers are prepared for the jobs of the future, which may require new skills and training. This could include investing in education and training programs, as well as providing support for workers who are displaced by automation. By taking proactive steps to address the potential impact of AI on the job market, we can help ensure a smooth transition to the future of work. How AI is influencing the world economy? Let's be real, the rapid growth of AI technologies is shaking the foundations of the global economy. As AIs become more advanced and widespread, they are challenging the traditional ways we think about work, labor, and value. While AI can bring many benefits, it also poses some potential risks that need to be addressed. One of the most significant ways AI is influencing the economy is through automation. As I said already, AI-powered automation is rapidly replacing human labor in many industries, particularly in repetitive, manual tasks. This can lead to job displacement, as machines become more and more efficient and cheaper than humans in performing certain tasks. In the short term, this can cause significant disruptions, particularly for low-skilled workers, who may not have the necessary skills or training to compete in the new automated economy. However, in the long term, automation can lead to increased productivity, lower costs, and higher standards of living for everyone. Isn't it great? Another way AI is impacting the economy is through the creation of new industries and markets. As AI technology advances, it's creating new opportunities for businesses and entrepreneurs to develop innovative products and services. For example, AI is enabling the development of new personalized healthcare solutions, smart homes, and autonomous vehicles. These new industries have the potential to create millions of new jobs and generate significant economic growth. At the same time, AI is also creating new challenges for businesses and governments. One of the most significant challenges is the ethical implications of AI. As AI becomes more advanced, it's becoming more capable of making decisions on its own, which raises questions about who is responsible for the outcomes of those decisions. Sounds a bit dark, isn't it? There are also concerns about the potential for AI to perpetuate existing biases and discrimination, particularly in areas such as hiring and landing. In conclusion, the rapid growth of AI technologies is having a profound impact on the global economy. While AI is creating new opportunities and driving economic growth, it also poses significant challenges, particularly with regards to job displacement and ethical concerns. It's important for businesses and governments to work together to address these challenges and ensure that AI is developed and deployed in a responsible and sustainable way. How do you think AI might shape our future? Don't forget to share your thoughts in the comments. Scenario was written by ChatGPT, so we had to fire our scriptwriter.